This is Drive and Talk video blog, and today I have one subject that needs to be disclosed, particularly ancient wisdom. Do we have to respect what wisdom teaches us? So people probably put a lot of thought into their collective wisdom. They put some kind of urban legends, and before cities there were probably peasant agents, like populated place legends. And here's the test: if ancient people had any brains at all. Asian culture, dragons, mystical creature. That, to be honest, is one step from lizard. European culture, that horse with one horn, what it's called, that tough skin that can be pierced with the arrow, and it's, I don't know what kind of unicorns powers have, close to Superman probably powers. So it's so close to donkey or horse, right? Whatever. This is test that any ancient wisdom that show you how to act, what's good for, what's bad for you, and their religious instructions are work of small, little brain with zero imagination. Compare it to how people think and create now. A lizard with fire from the throat, and horse with the horn. That's what they came up with. And if any of you have created something of value, I think, oh, it wouldn't be approved by ancient view, you know. It's too, maybe, against what the religion tells us. This is blasphemy or something like that. Just tell them to do what they do best. Shut up and go back into their ancient past. And you do what you do best. Create and ignore blasphemy propaganda. Those wise people are not your friends. They expired. They need to be watered down, and a bunch of ugly trees grow out of that spot. Peace off. Sound. We'll get fresh air, okay?